know, looking back at December so far, it's been cold, it's been snowy. We're about to turn all of that on its head, though, because warm and rainy weather arrives as we head into the weekend and the holiday. Average high so far in the month of December, just shy of 40 degrees, and we've seen over 10 inches of snow just this month alone. Well, it looks like we're talking about highs well above average, and we're adding several inches of rain over the next couple of days. Power 5 right now showing dry conditions all across the area. I expect to stay dry until about this time tomorrow morning. That's when the first rain showers will be approaching our region. News 5 weather lights, the Radisson Cincinnati, glowing green this morning. Yes, we have switched them from nearly steady blue for days over to green because it is going to be a nice mild afternoon. A lot of sunshine out there. Right now, 38 degrees. Feels more like 31, but watch the progress as we head through the day. By the time we get to lunchtime, sunny skies and 45. Average high this time of year is 41, so we'll already be warmer than that by noon. And at 4 o'clock, our high for today, 51. So your forecasted highs across the region, the colder air to the north, warmer air to the south, but that warm air continues to flow in our direction for tomorrow, pushing our temperatures into the upper 50s. You can see a very sharp divider, though, between Chicago 35 and Cincinnati at 57. They're going to be dealing with snow and cold air. We are going to continue to be on the favorable side of this system, get a lot of warm air and a ton of rain as we head into the weekend. So here's our future cast for today. Nothing but clear skies. You get into this evening and clouds start to roll in. By early tomorrow morning, scattered rain showers are going to be in the area. And that'll be kind of the scenario throughout the day tomorrow. Off and on, fairly light rain. By the end of the day, we're looking at a tenth to about a quarter of an inch. So that's a typical light to moderate rainfall for our area. There'll be the same scenario early on Saturday, but then Saturday night into Sunday, the rainfall rates really pick up, and we could be ending the weekend on average with 2 to 3 inches of rain. And add that on top of the snow that's going to melt away with this warm air, and we're looking at the potential for some flooding by Sunday. Today's high is 51, sunny, breezy, and mild. Tonight, we're dipping to 44 with the rain arriving late tonight. Looking ahead, the heaviest rain Saturday night and all day Sunday. Again, flooding concerns, flash flooding concerns, potentially on Sunday. Cold front comes through Sunday night, shuts off the rain, maybe brings us a flurry on the backside of this system, but no chances for a white Christmas as it looks generally dry Monday through Christmas Day on Wednesday. Kyla?